I'm Brian from Lancaster Archery Supply, here with a product review of TRUBALL's Honey Badger Claw Quicksilver. What I love about this release is going to be the three-finger design and the just that hook that is so famous from Rio's series with that. This hook really just allows the pressure of that shot to really transfer in through your back tension. The other thing that I like is the nice deep finger grooves to add tension on that middle and ring finger while maintaining a slick texture over by your index finger to create just a nice smooth feel. Being able to adjust the release is probably my most favorite thing though, because it's going to be able to be done with micro adjust by just loosening the set screw, and then there's a screw in here to be able to move that hotter or colder to be able to make those adjustments. Whether you're on the line, realize it's a little cold, you need to speed it up, or if it's going too fast, you can do that right there with precision. What really sets this apart from the previous Honey Badger Claw though is the Quicksilver finish. What this is a nickel plate over the brass release. It's going to create a corrosion resistance, so when you're out in the rain and everything like that, it's going to keep your release in great shape. It's also going to create a great feel. Sometimes you've noticed with your brass releases, they get gummy, kind of get hard to handle, or they get sticky. They just don't feel like they want to move on that. What this is going to do is help get rid of that. It's going to keep that slick feel on that release. So when you're building it into that, it's just not going to feel as tacky. So when we get back here, nice and smooth, even if your hand gets dirty or wet. With this, you can set it with a click or without a click. This one's set with a click, so when we draw back, we can hear that click and then that release on that. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And any other questions, visit us at lancasterarchery.com.